Hey guys, RGB Gaming here, and today I am on the one and only the I'm on his map, his custom made map, and can you tell me what this map is about?
Parkour!
Yeah! We are going to do some awesome parkour. Ooh, some items. Okay, we're going to bed first, and I have some steak. And They fixed the glitch, the weird little glitch. Can we go in? Okay, let's do green.
With these green is the only one we can do. But at the end of the parkour map, or end of this map, this parkour, there's a lever and a chest that you have to use.
Starting line. Come on with me.
I am. If I fail this, that would be embarrassing.
Oh, that's all? Huh. I got the lever.
Oh, you do?
Do we have to make...
We have to run back.
Oh.
There's no way to actually parkour back. So now you can put the lever down. Open the door. And let you in. This one's a little bit harder.
Oh!
I know.
I didn't even jump.
I failed!
I got this, Luke. For Luke! Made it. Made it. Okay, I'm standing here. Yeah, what if you fell off the last one? It's like, gosh darn it! How long is the last one? Oh, jeez. Ladder parkour. I hate ladder parkour. You go. You made the game. How do you do ladder parkour?
Hit the jump on top of the ladder. You don't have to crouch anything.
I failed.
I'll wait for you. Let me see. Yep. Yeah. Trust me, that jump is doable. I made it.
I know.
You can do it. Jump on the
lid. Oh, no!
Hit the jump.
Try to jump
on top of the ladder.
Oh. See, this is why I hate ladder parkour. It's so confusing. You don't know whether to just climb it or to jump on top of it. Oh my geebles!
Shut off.
That's gonna be like my new catchphrase, oh my geebles. Oh my gosh! Come on. No. Oh. Frustrating.
You have to stay against the wall and like go sideways and forward at the same time and jump.
Okay. Don't fail me now. Keep bulls. No. I must make this. I'm a man.
You can do it.
No, I didn't make that one. Did you allow me to fly? Can you let me can fly? Because I don't want to have to do that all over. You know what? Never mind. This is for the views, bro. I'm going to go back to the beginning. Now, guys, this is for the views. I am very crappy at parkour.
I made it.
Wait for me.
I made it.
I got it. I got it, bro. Trust me. Oh, I was on the ladder. I could have climbed up. No. Okay, let me check time. 5 minutes. Dang. Man, Luke, this is really, really, actually really hard. Because the medium was kind of medium. I only fell off once. It was a little easy, but.
I made it again.
Oh my gosh, I swear that jump is impossible.
What, is this jump?
Yeah.
This one? I've done it.
Now the ladder parkour isn't what I'm worried about. It's just that water? Stupid jump. Oh, geez. I can't see in this side. Ender chests only let you see what you put in there. So take it out and let me. Yeah. I can't see anything. Here, give me it. Like, watch. Here, ready? I'm gonna put some raw pork. I put raw pork in that one thing in there. But you can't see it. I know, because. Wait. Look. Ready? I'm gonna get him out. Ready? I'm gonna get him out. I'm gonna toss him from the ender chest. See? They're really in there.
Yeah.
Anyway, guys, let's go back. Now I got some awesome diamond gear on.
What diamond?
I meant gold. If you guys liked this video of parkour and would like us to make another parkour one that's even cooler than this one, that would could be like super big, right? Then we will try and we will give you what you want, and we will see all of you guys next time. Bye.
Bye, guys.